Wood with a big smile, and that can only mean one thing. The speedy forward is back in the lineup tonight, just in time for the Carolina Hurricanes.
Early pressure by the Devils. Sammy Vatanen delivers a hit, but the puck carried away by DiGiuseppe. He gives to Lindholm. Over the Devils' line, shooting! And there's the first stop made by Kincaid. Winds a pass back to the point. Vatanen shooting, blocked away by Darling. Comes to the opposite side. This is Hall on the puck. Sajak back to Vatanen. Tees up a shot. Got through to Darling. He made a stick save. John Moore on the puck here for the Devils. Works it out of the zone. Stephen Nason delivers a hit. Frees up the puck. This is Blake Coleman. Steps up and shoots, and a save by Darling. Tell you about Fogle, who had a big NHL debut last night versus Ottawa. Ryan shooting, and a blocker save is made by Kincaid. Cross-ice pass. Zacha takes it off the boards. Throws it in front. That's steered aside by Darling. Now Mueller with a shot that's deflected wide. Devils start to buzz again. Palmieri shooting. Score! Rebound! Zacha! And the Devils have the early lead.
Beautiful pass to Kyle Palmieri in the high slot. Quick reaction there by Hall to pick it up. Palmieri with the shot. Pavel Zacha, quick hands on the rebound.
Carolina is a team riding a three-game winning streak coming in. This is Hall over the line. His shot stopped. Darling, who comes out and settles the rebound attempt. Coleman deep in the zone, going for the takeaway. Teravainen works it ahead in Aho's direction, but the Devils take it away. Sajak back for Vatanen, and a wrist shot gloved by Darling, who holds on. Skated away by Wood. McEwen got it only as far as Kyle Palmieri's stick. Now Skinner met at the line. Hurricanes take the puck back. DiGiuseppe walks in, shoots, and scores. Phil DiGiuseppe to tie the game with a wicked shot that beat Kincaid high.
DiGiuseppe has a little bit of time. He rips it upstairs, far side, to tie the game at one.
Hurricanes have tilted the ice a bit here. Devils want a response. Bratt deep in the zone, puts the brakes on, backs a pass back. Vatanen with a shot. Oh, that got through to Darling, and it trickled wide of the net.
In the neutral zone, nobody really picking it up clean or making crisp passes, but the Canes have really picked it up a notch. You're absolutely right.
Fogle shooting, he scores! Warren Fogle, who scored in his National Hockey League debut last night on the first shot he took, has scored in the first two games of his NHL career. Cross-ice pass for Hischier. The quick re-entry by the Devils. Taken back by Dahlbeck, and a cross for Slavin. Long pass ahead for Skinner. In on Kincaid. Saved by Kincaid. He got the stick out. Oh, Skinner had him beat.
Oh, my. What a second effort from Keith Kincaid as he was initially beat.
Now Fleury. Pass for Aho. Able to keep the puck in. Fleury shooting and a save by Kincaid. Noah Hanifin on the power play here for Carolina. Darts out from behind his cage. Mueller and Green are the defensemen on for the Devils. Williams with a shot, save made. Kincaid racing ahead, Hischier. He was covered well by Slavin. Outlet pass by McGinn is broken up by Bratton. The puck taken behind the net. This is Hall to the circle. Quick shot is stopped by Darling. 8 minutes gone by in the second of a 2-1 game. Skated ahead by Severson. Palmieri plays it in deep. Darling sees the incoming traffic and will stop play. Hall racing over, steps up, shoots. That was blocked away in front. Stahl punches it ahead. Brock McGinn in alone. Saved by Kincaid. His second stop on a breakaway tonight.
Games feel like you're in quicksand where it's a grind. And Carolina's a team that has a lot of good young legs that can go.
Kincaid behind the net. Williams back for Hanifin, and Kincaid able to reset and make the save, who made a big play to stop Bratt.
He really did. He recovered.
Hall in front for Hischier. Backhand try. Shot blocked away. Comes back again. Hall shooting, and a save by Darling.
Wow.
Sajak back for Butcher. Kicked out by the goaltender Darling. On the rebound is Hall. Butcher once again at the top. Gives to Hall. Pass across. Palmieri shoots. He scores! Pal Palmieri! Power play goal, and it's 2-2.
And he rips the shot past Darling, who's down right there. And beats him glove side just over the left pad to tie the game up at 2.
sent in deep. Hurricanes will play it across. Too far for Stempniak, but Ryan is on the puck. Gives to Stempniak. That's steered away by Kincaid. Nason on the puck. Closed down by Dahlbeck. Absorbs the check well. Coleman back for Botten and drive. That was redirected. And the stop made by Darling. Opening minutes of the third. Hurricanes gain the zone. Zikov backhander, stick to side by Kincaid, and the follow-up try would not go. Severson slows him up. Now DiGiuseppe. Centering try in front. Skinner has the puck. Backhand try. It's stopped. Skinner is on it again. Tries to throw it in front. They set it up for Hanifin, who scores. Noah Hanifin. With Kincaid unable to position himself back, restores the lead for the Hurricanes. Aho plays it back. Shoveled in deep. Zikov is met by Vatanen along the far wall. Now Teravainen. Puck comes in front. Kincaid opts to cover up with 4.5 gone by in the third. This time Zacha wins the faceoff. Shot by Nason is blocked away in front. Stefan Nason stood up by Fleury. Taken back. Nason throws one in front. Oh, Darling is there. Makes another save. For Carolina, deep in the zone, frees up the puck for Aho. Tried to play it back. Instead, Zajac ahead. This is Grabner. Shorthanded. Michael Grabner shooting, and Darling might have gotten a piece of that. Plays it across. Hall across. Zajac couldn't take the pass cleanly. Able to gather up the puck and play it back. Final seconds of the man advantage. Butcher for Hall. Plays it down. Well, they score! Paul Mary! What a beautiful redirection! His second of the game.
Kyle Palmieri gets himself in that no man's land. All the Canes around him. Hall with the perfect quick pass and the redirect upstairs ties this game at 3.
Taken away by Wood. Oh, Stahl opted not to shoot. Down low, Zajac off the skate and steered away by Darling and out. Justin Williams able to pick up McGinn. Gives here to Hanifin. Steps up, shoots. Stop made by Kincaid. Palmieri in deep. Gives the puck to Heischer. Heischer cuts in front. Darling able to stop that. Still loose in front, and Darling is able to cover up. Plays it off the stick of Nason. Charging into the Kane zone is Michael Grabner. Trying to spin away from him is the defenseman Hanifin. Green, though, takes a puck, shoots. Rebound! They score! It's Nason! It's Nason! The rebound! And the Devils have the lead!
Darling with the save. Nason. Johnny on the spot puts it home, and the Devils take a 4-3 lead.
Here's Slavin shooting, and Kincaid got a piece of it with the pad. Comes back here to Aho, firing away, blocked in front by Green. Devils try to get it out. 3 seconds to go. 2-1, lifted away. They win it.
What a win for this New Jersey Devils team, and a gutsy effort. And Keith Kincaid had to make a left toe save to preserve this victory. My oh my, Stefan Nason the hero as he gets the game winner late in the third period, and Keith Kincaid with a big save at the end of this hockey game.